I see you cracked the top three. And to think you got out of jail with nothing and clawed your way back to the top. Not bad. One more blacklist driver and Razor is ours. I'll see ya.